Hello, this is Graydon from appletechies, and in this video I'm going to quickly show you how to kind of just quit applications quickly and efficiently. And well, let's say you have all these windows open and you're just kind of, you know, on your desktop and doing your thing, and you kind of accumulate applications and all these windows and all this stuff, and you just kind of want to quickly quit the applications. Now, you know, you could go over to your dock, or it could be down there, but I have mine over on the left, and just go, oh, okay, Safari, don't need quit. Firefox, don't need quit. Or Safari Expander, don't need quit. But that kind of takes a while, and it's just kind of a hassle. So obviously you could also use Expose to get to all these windows, but you know, there's not really a way to quit them really fast and just kind of go look at all the things you have open, because those little dots are kind of hard. You gotta look all the way. They're just kind of hard to look for. It's like, does this have a dot? Does this? But anyways, enough with that. Basically, what I'm going to show you to do is how to just quickly quit applications and see what's open and what you don't need. Kind of, if you need to see something, you're focusing on a certain application, your Mac's just kind of running laggy. So basically, in order to do this, you want to hold the default keyboard shortcut for this is Command Tab. Okay, now I see if I pressed it like that, it just pops up for a second. But basically, you want to hold down Command and tap Tab once. And then you get this nice kind of like bar type thing with all your open applications. And let's say I just want Firefox. And this is a great thing, and you can just keep tapping Tab, okay? So, and it will automatically rotate, or not rotate, but just switch to the next open application. You can also use the arrow keys, as well as using the mouse. But basically, I'm doing this while I'm all holding down command. So to open this, just Command Tab and hold down command, and then you can switch to them by just tapping Tab as well as doing the arrow keys. But since your hand's already over and holding down command, you just might as well do Tab. So you don't want an application dictionary up, I don't need that, just tap Q, quit. And it'll just quit just like that. App cleaner, I got rid of the app I wanted, quit. And see, I need this app right here. So I'm just gonna skip that one and go to Stuff It Expander. That, don't need that. Safari, don't need that. Tab, and I don't know if text edit, if I need it or not, I'm just gonna quit it. But the best thing about it, this is that, you know, it's gonna pop up and says, oh, you didn't save your changes. So, you know, I'm like, oh, okay. Save important document about Abe Lincoln, but I actually don't need that, so I just don't save. And then I say, oh, okay, now I have the stuff I need. My recording application and Firefox. And that is it.